flowers that bloom and fold will be over and over again.
Okay, try this again. Move to a different screen. Can you hear me now?
I want to feel your hair like that.
Okay,
try
this. Y'all have to know, you know what the sound quality is like. Obviously, because I can't necessarily hear myself.
I want to feel your hair right now. You are the place.
And I know I sound terrible, I sound nasally and everything like that, but I'm sick in the bed with the cold, so. Just be glad it's not you. Let's see. Is there any extra stuff that's come out since I've last played? I haven't been able to play games in so long, it's not funny. Well, if I have played, I've been playing on the PS3. I've been playing Final Fantasy 13. Doesn't look like they've come out with anything new. That is cute. I gotta give it to them. I like that one better. Very stiff. That's cute though. I love this one. Give her the bunny ears. Oh my god, she's so cute. Hard pass. That's cute. That's also cute. I gotta admit, I kind of like it. That's not bad at all. I'm really reminded of the character Aurora from the book Aurora's Angel. Except, you know, Aurora would be brunette. I mean, that's wholly inappropriate for the workplace. I like this outfit, though. Big major no. I don't like any of his outfits. They all just look bad. Like, this is the only remotely okay one. But even still, like, none of his outfits just look very good. Whereas I just can't get used to him without the mask on. It's weird. I'm so tired. Ugh. I hate being sick and the sleep
Something
is like
feels
a
odd
curse.
here. Be on your guard.
Oh man. I've got to get used to the what was it again? I've been playing the Switch and the PS3, so the controls are not something I'm used to at the moment. I'm playing it all the way on the Switch and Pokemon, of course. And then on PS3, I've been playing Final Fantasy 14. Yes. They're putting in their own little way. I suppose. She says, I am queen of this place. I like the fact that they put her cat ears on top of that. That just amuses me. I really do love how much fun you can have with these games. And, like, just the costumes. Alright, kids, let's go. Nothing. Not doing that.
Let's refrain from losing.
Let's dispose of the trash.
Dragon Swarm! Hurricane Storm! Here!
Now you've gone and ticked me off.
Fires.
I've got this. They've got
fires. All yours.
Far enough.
You're finished.
Can't get out of this.
Illuminating
I'm out of power.
I can carve through
an astro box.
That might be it. Let the
shut him down.
Where are you going? Here goes!
Oh, not done!
Not in your dreams!
You're finished! You picked the wrong fight!
This one's mine!
This is like way along
the Astral energy!
Say no more!
Lunar corrupt raging cascade!
Move and skate! Dragon swarm! Put it on!
Dragon swarm!
Here's a healing
arm!
Can't move!
Now I'm playing nice!
You have to hold on!
I'll bring you back from death.
Leave the chargers to me! Denied!
Resuscitation!
Will this help?
Lightning condemned!
Thunder
blade! Okay. Now healing circle! More where that came from!
They really made us work for that one.
Oh, this is impressive. This is the best thing in this game. Well, I was gonna say in a while, but Tales of Berseria was really good too. Alright, Tales of Abyss, Tales of Berseria, and Tales of Arise are my favorite of the Tales games. This one feels a lot like a Star Ocean game.
Way. Take this! Curse!
Not on my watch! Best place to get.
Still in one piece?
Yep. I barely worked up a sweat.
Stronger.
We've reached our destination.
sense one of your pals, Hoodle?
Longer will our healing arts last.
You're still not done fishing yet? Boring.
You need patience to fish.
He has none.
Oh, we've got a lively one.
Anybody
could reel in that.
Guess it's important to stay calm.
Meh. It's not impressive. It's not.
Away.
I can't think straight. I'm a night cool. Stay cool. Whatever.
Oh, we've got a lively one. I think I'd catch something this big.
You tamed a real beast.
Nice. I've caught everything in this water that there is to catch. Not bad.
Wouldn't it be easier to simply use astral arts to catch the fish and be done with it?
That misses the whole point of going out to fish.
Yeah. Ha! Y'all have missiles.
Reel it in. I'll get you next time.
What? Lame.
Ha! Reel it in.
I've been fishing before I had a fish yet. Completely over the side. It would be fishing. My uncle had to grab not only the rod, but me. I'm hoping it was a red snapper. I don't even remember if it cost me. Or if I had to ultimately catch at least because it was not a red snapper.
Dagnabbit! It got away!
And you have times where basically you go fishing and you ultimately have to quit and move locations because something keeps not only stealing your bait, but it bites straight through the line. When you get too fishing, you use weights to get the line down into the water far enough to catch what you're looking for. And those weights aren't cheap.
I won't forgive you!
I'll stop its charge!
Thanks, Kisara!
Now you see what I can do! No further!
Great, here you
go!
Ready?
Go! Go! Lightning!
Here I go!
A comfortable win.
Poodle Squeaks is around here somewhere, but he's not here.
You guys want to rest here?
My body seems to be doing okay.
done. This is sure to give the others some much-needed energy.
Yeah, the skit format in this one took a lot of getting used to.
I'll see you again tomorrow.
I'm so tired. I'm so miserable.
I think we've rested long enough. Let's keep moving.
I haven't seen her since the beginning of the pandemic. See, and I've got 60 hours put into this, but my characters are only level 36. Anyway. What am I trying to do?